this, of course, and I think what we are doing is embracing the journey of the torch and really making sure that we can promote the communities of Gwynedd with that and some of the epic locations we have, such as, of course, Arwyddfa Snowdon and Carnarvon Castle. And there's lots of activity happening along the route in places from Dolgella to Pwllheli to Felinheli and Bangor. And I think everybody's using that as an excuse to get loads of community activity and getting people together, which is fantastic. I think there's clearly excitement now. We have a series of events, of course. We've got this, and then we've got the Irddi Steddfod. And those two seem to be coming together, and the bunting and all the flags that are out to welcome the Irddi Steddfod has also been used to welcome the torch on its journey through Gwynedd. It is going to affect people, but we've given people early warning. Everybody knows times that they are going to be affected, and from what I gather, people are adjusting their travel to work times and travel from work. So we ask for people's cooperation and patience, and of course, after Monday, this will be the event will be passing on the journey to another county, so it's just for that short period.